know, she was down on Palm Beach. I moved on her, and I fell. I'll admit it. I couldn't get there, and she was married. And all of a sudden, I see she's now got the big phony pants on, and she's totally changed her look.
ISIS is making a tremendous amount of money because they have certain oil companies. They have certain areas of oil that they took away. They have something serious, something crap. I would bomb the shit out of them.